Johnny Kelly. Johnny happens to be Jack's dad, Jack Kelly, from Miami. Yeah, what a small group.
All the family.
Even in the family. Is that president around? Is she here? Is the president here yet? Okay, so we're going to play a couple more tunes and then we'll maybe get the president up here to join us. I don't know if y'all know this, but Michelle, who our president, is a classically trained pianist. And she's going to digress, I think, and play some music with us. So we'll play one more tune and then we'll have Michelle up with us. Or maybe we won't. She's in charge. Okay, one more. How are we doing up there in the balcony, all right? You know, there are plenty of extra chairs around something. Everyone, there's chairs over there. People want to just grab some chairs and sit down and get comfortable. Your bosses are here, so you don't have to work. You can be down here and enjoying it. So, Michelle.
Do you have her up there?
So, when Bill first talked about this idea, he said it was going to be a nice, quiet little space, really intimate. Now, all of a sudden, there's all these cameras and everything around. So, I'm going to start with something that I'm a little more comfortable with, a classical piano song called Un Sospiro by Liszt. And then it'll go into something you might recognize, but when you do recognize it, please join in and back me up, because I haven't sung in public since I was 5 years old. Oh, and first, thank you so much to, we might have done sort of, but thank you to Great Taste for the food outside in that area, if anyone hasn't gone out there yet.
And for special events, for putting the sound together really extraordinary job, and for property management for giving us the space and working with us.
Thank you. Thank you. to this thing.
He killed it.
There we go.
Wow, that's really killing it, Matt O'Malley. Wasn't that Paul Simon? We rehearsed it like 2 times with acoustic guitars in a Piemonte room. That's a lot of work. That was really good. How about Michelle just joining the band? Just to give you a sense of who we are, right? Neil Stapleton, a retired Boston firefighter and lieutenant in the Boston Fire Department. Kenny O'Brien is a lawyer and he's an arbitrator, although he doesn't arbitrate any of our members. You know who Michelle is. Kathy and Bob are professional musicians. They have dedicated their entire life to playing music, and we're so fortunate to have an opportunity to play with them whenever we do. So, Kathy and Bob. Johnny Kelly with the blues hop back there. He's retired from Verizon, so he supplied us all of that communication all those years. In City Hall, he's known as Jackie Kelly's father. Yep. And then my brother Richie, who's the court officer across the street at Suffolk Superior. So we're all in public service to serve the public or in some sort of way. So could be the name, huh? All right, who do we got next? I think it's Anissa Asari.
I never run, gotta ride. I wanna have a
Big hand for Anissa Osagio. What do you think about this, Mr. Mayor? Do you want to say anything? He's going to play? But the mayor didn't want to sing, but he brought someone who might be able to play a little something for us. So let him get that together, Mayor. We'll have one more. Has he got it? The mayor runs City Hall. So he does we do whatever he says. All right. Oh, man, there's all kinds of talent in City Hall. Look at this, we got a violinist. And we got this little guy who's got his clothes all nice and tight. We're gonna let the mayor introduce his accompaniment. Is it plugged in?
Okay.
Okay, there you go.
Thank you.
This is the artist known as Antoine.
Thank you.
50 years ago.
Boston Classic. As is Moxie Illinois, Boston Classic. Well, I tell you, they've had some pretty good talent here, and no shrinking violets, that's for sure. So, we have another individual who's going to finish out the council guest performance. And it's we're going to be doing a song by Martha and the Vandellas. And your city council at large and a great talent. Yes, she is Ayanna Pressley.
Thank you.
days we put all this stuff together for your entertainment and for our own enjoyment as counselors. So the band, we're going to ask you all to stick around if you want for a little bit, just have a bite to eat. We're going to play a few more tunes. Give it up for the keyboardist here. Huh? Yeah. We had three women and only two guys on the city council. Well, I'm three, so I guess. Okay, that's okay. It's even. Sal's not going to do anything. Now we're trying to get him.
Hold on, one little second here.
Straight Cats goes like this. Entertaining all of us, but entertaining my wishes, I truly appreciate it.